Lavender.
Are you off to a ball or something?
Oh, it's my brother. He likes putting them in my hair.
Aristocrats.
What's that crowd on the bridge? It's the townsfolk.
They're being evacuated.
Let me guess. The bite's here.
Exactly. And where there's the bite, you'll also find...
the Inquisition.
Aren't you the smart one?
No. Did you know him?
A thief. I used to work with him. He was gifted.
So that's the punishment for stealing. Death.
I don't want to find Arthur with that kind of collar.
Come on. Let's go. Melly, can you look after it?
All right, I'll open this. Then I'll go take care of Arthur.
All right, so where will I find the university?
It's the big building at the other end. You can't miss it.
Do you think we'll see each other again?
I hope so.
You owe me.
Shit. That means you're not allowed to die.
I'll do my best.
There you go.
Go on.
Get going.
Good luck.
You too.
The city bully. They know they'll die if they stay here. But you think they'll leave of their own accord? Come on. Get a move on. We have to get the last ones out.
Don't worry. We're almost done. The city's out. Going to be able to speed up our
way. Those bastards. What are they doing?
Well, over there, that must be the university. All that light. I don't like this. Right. It's a way off. But you can do this. Here we go.
Hey, you in there. This is your last warning before we drag you out on your arse.
All right, we are just getting our stuff together. Elsa, leave those plates and gather up some warm clothes.
Bloody bourgeois.
Careful.
Last call! By order of the Grand Inquisitor Vitalis, martial law is in force, and the city on...
What was that noise? Yeah, nothing to report.
Wow. that? Over there.
Hey, you there! Don't move!
And see if you get mixed up with all these rats around.
They seriously nudged on you, didn't they? Should have been more careful.
How are we going to move all this stuff? Things.
You saw what they do to people. We have to leave if the Inquisition takes us.
Shit! Rat!
Leave it there! We'll come back later!
It is everywhere like this. This should make things a little easier. Where I am. But at least I'm still alive.
Stay put and keep quiet!
What's going on?
No! He's my husband!
He was your husband. It's all over for him now, so get lost!
Not by myself. I can't leave without him!
Shut up! You heard of martial law? Wanna die before he does?
Oh my goodness.
I'm contagious. Get out of here!
Listen to him! fuck off now!
Oh, Lord! Lord! Oh,
I'm tired of your bullshit. I didn't sign up for this.
Oh, God. Sorry. Warm, but God, that smell.
Here because he disobeyed orders.
He was scared and ran off. We were about to leave anyway.
That's enough. You see all these bodies? That's called discipline. Without discipline, we are no better than them rats. Without us, we'd all be chaos. I should arrest you, but I'll be kind. Now go pray for your son. And while you're at it, pray the Inquisition gets you out of here too.
Locked. Under the gallows. Right. Stay calm. Oh, it's sticky. Ugh.
Show you what to do.
I made it. Oh, but I'll never forget this smell. The university! See? Keep going. The cemetery. It's on the way. I really don't want to go through there. Locked. If only Melly was here. Come on, there has to be another way to get in. The Inquisition must have put it here. Looks like it pivots. Clever. The Grand Inquisitor doesn't do things by halves.
Have something. Something worthwhile. Everyone's got a bit of treasure.
Come on, Amicia. Do something. That'll teach you. Get out of here.
Magister, the episanguis.
Let's see.
If I may be so bold, we know it comes from those rats, but what's it for?
We call this odorous.
Oh.
That is just one of the effects of the episanguis, when we mix it with sulfur. But that's not what we are interested in.
Why don't we let our units use it, eh?
It is too precious. Each episanguis crystal must be kept for our project. Particularly as, in this form, it has been the source of some, how should I say, regrettable accidents. Deliver it to the Bastion. That is enough for today.
Regrettable accidents?
Imagine you spill some on your feet. You'd have to do your patrol on your ass.
They're gone. Episanguis? What's that? I need to see this. Ah, more bodies. So excited about. Well, well. So this is episanguis. Right. Episanguis and sulfur. We have to crush them up together now. We just have to try it out. Lucas, this one's for you. It's working. This will save my life. I need to find more. Remember, the effect doesn't last long. It's locked. Over there, it looks like the exit. Come on, it's not that far. The ground has collapsed. I need to find something to hoist myself up. Quickly. Yes. As if this place wasn't sinister enough. All right, please tell me this can still roll. Oh no! That was very discreet. Right, now just a bit more. You see? You're doing it. You're getting there. My God, what happened here? I'm getting closer. Your book better really exist, Lucas. Lord, the sick, they've slaughtered them.
The rats! They've unleashed the rats!
I can't! I'm sorry! I can't believe it. They used the rats against the sick.
What have you got to say that's so important, screeching the whole time like that? You're trying to listen.
It worked.
Ah!
dirty little beasts. What have you got to say that's so important, screeching the whole time like that? You think you're...
It worked.
Because it's too late for you. Call it mercy. But don't worry. All the others will soon be saved.
Hey! Stop chucking them in the water. They'll all end up on the other side. We can't patrol there anymore because it fucking stinks.
Well, you're lucky you can still smell something. It's too late for you. Call it mercy. But don't worry. All the others will soon be saved.
Hey! Stop chucking them in the water. They'll all end up on the other side. We can't patrol there anymore because it fucking stinks.
Well, you're lucky you can still smell something.
Sure, I heard something.
I could lure the rats away from the bridge. Why are they still here? The Episanguis cages. This is not just an evacuation.
We're all going to get ill hanging around here. What is he doing lying on the ground? Hey! They really got you, didn't they?
Not bad. Not bad at all. At last, should come in handy.
I'm burning up inside. Tell me what to do.
I don't know.
What?
Oh no, don't drink that. Oh, this is a nightmare. Come on, be brave. The university must be close. My father works for you. His blood is on your hands, too.
Why am I still looking? There's no one here.
Where did that come from? kind.
Shit.
What on earth are they doing here? To
thump one of those alchemists.
Simmer down. They're a bit. Don't expect me to give up on you. So. You there!
A chessboard. Lucas might like it.
Cowards!
The university. Right, the book. Remember Lucas said in the basement, the path is strewn with roses. Roses. Wherever will I find roses? Here.